Police say a child was injured in a shooting at a home near Percy Priest Lake. This happened on Edgemoor Drive Saturday night. The child was taken to the hospital and is expected to survive. Police say domestic violence and youth services detectives are now investigating the situation. Investigators say they believe this was a targeted attack, and they have taken a suspect into custody.